How you guys doing today, Star Techie? And so we want to continue where we left off, but unfortunately, we need some filter inserters, some filter stack inserters, the ultimate stack filter inserters. And these guys need some nithinol bearing, and those actually need lubricant. We were making some lubricants over here. So we had some in here, but these stopped working because we kind of maxed out on the naphtha. I made the steam cracker to turn the naphtha into propene, but then the propene also maxed out. We're gonna need a little bit more lubricants just to make a couple more stack inserters. So what we're gonna do though is just kind of prolong this stacking up naphtha by going forward with the process and making something else. So right here we made propene. What you use propene for is to make plastic. So our next step would be to create the next ingredient needed to make plastic, and that's benzene gas. As we can see here, benzene gas, you use that with propene gas to make this phenol gas, and you could use that to make liquid plastic. So in order to make the benzene gas, we need butane, and we have quite a bit of, well, we have our butane maxed out over here, so we can start using the start making the butane. And then with the butane, we just go forward the process, make the benzene gas, and then use the naphtha, and hopefully we could get some more lubricant. So let's move forward with the process. I need to space out to see what I'm doing, so I need something that I don't have apparently. I need this guy. I need to see. So I need some beacons to see how I'm going to space everything out. So we're just going to delete the ones that we have used. And then our robots to bring them to us. Okay, so in the meantime, to make the butane, I think we need another steam cracker. So put the steam cracker on. We also need some more steam crackers. Let's get them coming. Okay, so we need this to make benzene. Yes. Looks like we don't have any more of those guys. We need to make some more of these. So let's see what we got. Okay. Put that in, flip that this way. We should have some of those. Well, we know that. Well, that's not what I wanted. How did I have this before? I think I had it like this. Yes. Most likely something like this. And then we had... Then we could cut this. Bring this guy over here. Actually, let's line this up right here. Just line that up right there. Let's see how we're doing this. Basically, we want these both to connect, so that connects. Let's put another one, just so we have an idea what we're doing. That. Okay, I like this. So what's not connecting? It's these guys here. Okay. So we need steam, which we should have. Let's get a longer underground belt, put that right there. Actually, let's put this right here. Right, that, that. Okay. Now we just need the butane, which is right here. Butane. This is interesting because we kind of need... This is methane. So we'll take the pump. Okay. We need the butane right here. And that seems to be working. Cool. Not the next side. This wouldn't work. Let's see if we just do this right here. Steam. And now we just need the butane. And that wouldn't work. This brand here. And of course not. Okay, we have to figure this one out. Snap. Okay, that worked. Okay. Sorry. It'd be cool if we could fit a substation right in the middle. Oh, we can't fit a substation here. That's not good. have to do this for the first time. Okay. You have a lot of butane gas now. So what do I do with the butane gas? So we have the benzene gas right here, but don't know what to do with it. Okay, we'll put it here for the meantime, and then we'll figure something out. We don't need the pumpers yet, okay. So we want to bring all that stuff all the way up here. So where is it? We're going to put it in another tank. All the way. We want it to fit there. No. That sucks. Let's see, can we delete this? Let's put this guy up here. Get us working. So we have benzene gas. So now what do we need? We need... benzene, propene, and oxygen. We have propene, we have benzene, taking its sweet time. I'm guessing because this is filled. This guy's filled too. This is going to be much harder than I thought, but here's what we're going to do. We're going to bring them all the way here. We're going to use this instead. As far back as we can. I'm gonna bring this up too. Mm. that up, and we just need what? This guy to come all the way up. Okay, so we got that up. We got this guy here. Let's see if this works. Somehow. Let's bring that up here. We need a one-way valve, non-return. So what seems to be the issue? These guys here. Let's see if these work. Don't. Seems like we still need two more. Just one more needed. Hopefully I have enough. Okay, so looks like we got the benzene is coming. We just need to connect that guy. But then this is gonna be too much residual gas. It makes that. Oh, this is a whole cycle. I think we need to find a way to get rid of this. Dude, the only way we get rid of this is by getting rid of this. And the only way we get rid of that is if we... Oh, man. Can this make anything else? Well, we're going to find out what we're going to do. I'll take some time to look at it, but I don't want any of these. I like these. So this is what I'm looking at. We're gonna try to use the methane. The methane gives us methanol. What else? More benzene. So okay, so create methane. Use the methane to create benzene. Okay. That seems like that's gonna be the way I'm going. I'm gonna create some benzene. Not sure who's working here, but it gave me some. I'm guessing these guys got connected. Okay, these guys are working. They're making their benzene gas. See what benzene looking like. It's going up. Okay. Well, so we already did the gibberlite trunks. We did some what is this? Bubonium chunks. So those are finished. We're gonna finish up these guys real quick, and then hopefully we can move on to the crystals. So these guys are already filled up, so we don't need to put this one until we have used up this. Plus we have still a backup, some backup over here. This guy's going, so this will eventually fill up. And if we end up looking to make more, we'll just use some beacons. And we have the space for the beacons right here. So this gun, we already have it being made, so we might as well just put it out on the belt. That. We'll just leave it like that for the time being. And then we can just copy and paste that down. Looks like there's some extra right here. We'll get rid of these. Okay, seems like they're missing something over here. They need purified water. It's requesting it, but I'm not sure why it's not here. Let's go see what's going on. Oh, looks like we have something that's going on right here. You're waiting here for... Okay. That should work. No? Where are you going? And you should probably be like, that. Oh, you're waiting here because that needs to be like that. We'll put it right here. And what's your issue? Whoa, this was never an issue before. What's going on now? Wait, it has 50k. That's 2 minutes of activity, so why aren't you going? That's weird. Why aren't you pumping? Oh, because you only want... You want to hunt. Why aren't you pumping? Because of that curve. But you was just working. That's crazy. So you need to go up one more. Okay, we'll go fix that.
Here's a result from the web.
What? Sorry about that. Hey, Google be tripping, man. You be listening to our conversations. Okay, so it seems like we need to pull that station up a little bit. That's going to mess with everything. That station has all those pumps and all those pipes connected to it. It's crazy that it was working at first and then it just stopped working. Okay, let's see. Wait a second, buddy. Wait a second. I gotta figure out what's going on. This should not be a part of the episode. Well, I guess you gotta get to see what I'll be doing in between episodes. Trying to get this stuff to work. Okay, so... Can I cut in? Actually, I don't want to cut and paste it because it's going to get rid of it. So let's do this first. That work? It does. You hope that's how that works. Yeah, that's probably to be connected better, but anyways. Rob antidote. Go to Rob antidote. No pad to Rob antidote. What do you mean is no pad?